Hello guys, Kay here, and today we are doing the Saints Row 3, countdown to Saints Row 3. So yeah, I kind of forgot how to play this game. I'm not really that good at it right now, haven't played it in some time, and anyway, the game kind of stopped working. No, well, it said my date was corrupted, and then I went back on it today because I thought I'd continue the series, because it's less than a month now, just under a month since the game, till the game comes out. So I'm just going to be playing the game, and I guess you could say I'm just going to be talking about news about Saints Row 3 and some other stuff. So if you're new, because you typed in Saints Row 3 to the YouTube search bar, please leave a like and subscribe. I'm sure you won't be disappointed, but you know, just telling you that. Okay, I'm a bit rusty in the game, so I'm sorry about that. And, quite far from a mission. Anyway, you'd see the first two parts of, like, the first episode. This is episode two. First episode on my channel, but I really don't recommend watching that, because that kind of doesn't explain... Kind of doesn't explain properly. This one's pretty much the explaining video, and I just explained it within 30 seconds. And that was also before I could upload for longer than half hour, so yeah. But I'm not going to make these half hour, because long videos, they are kind of a drag to watch, and they get boring after a while. So I guess I'm going to be doing one mission at a time, providing they don't take too long. And it's pretty much what I'm going to be doing. Anyway, so now I'm going to a Bird Street Saints mission, and yeah, and... I need to stop saying, so I really don't know why I keep saying it, but, Anyway, Saints Row 3 is looking awesome. I'm sure everyone's seen the trailer, and I've seen loads of, like, not fan-made, I've seen other trailers, but I think the Power trailer was the best one, because, I don't know, it's quite amazing, to be fairly honest. So, I think that the game is going to be amazing, and... all I know about it so far is that they're making the game, you basically start at the top. Like, games like this, you normally start at the bottom. Like, fill up your respect bar to play this mission. Okay. I guess we're just going to be casually filling up our respect bar for a bit. So, what can I do to get respect up? Do activities, right? Okay, let's just do this one. Now, I don't want to make this too long. Doing missions, okay. But I can't do the mission, can I? And there doesn't seem to be any other mission. Okay. Let's reverse. And as I was saying, you normally start at the bottom. Yeah, I know. It's like I've never played this game before. Like, seriously. I just done that. Can't you recognize? Anyway. You normally start at the bottom at games like this, like Grand Theft Auto, this. You start at the bottom, and you have to practically work your way up, and you're at the top, and there's nothing really to do. Now, I think the developers of this are THQ. And Violation Inc. So, I just said it again. So they've just turned the tables a bit, and it should be pretty awesome. And doesn't this get me respect? Can I get free gold before I stop? Looks like I can get free gold. Okay, let's casually turn around. I didn't even see what the activity was. What's this one? It is crowd control. Okay, I'm decent at this. I think I might change my character up a little bit. I'm not really that happy with it. And we don't need to waste time watching cutscenes. They're kind of a drag. I mean, I'm all in Saints Row 3. Don't get me wrong, because they're new. But we've all seen this. This is just a little warm-up series, I guess. So, yeah. I'm guessing the guy comes here on a helicopter. And, damn, I don't really have anything. Okay. Yeah, I was right. The guy does come in on a helicopter. Did not mean to punch him. Forgot that pressing that left trigger makes you punch, so, yeah. Anyway, as I've said, did not see this helipad before either. As I've said, I will be getting a lot more information about this. I mean, Saints Row 3, and it's basically what I'm going to be doing and talking about in this episode, I mean, series. Okay, let's just beat them off with the bat now. I thought I heard the phone, because I hate getting interrupted by the phone in these, but I didn't. So let's just keep going. Seriously? Do they not learn? Then again, it's the craze of Saints Row 3. I mean, Saints Row 2, but you know. Not sure about you guys, but I love Saints compared to the new GTAs. It's like, the new GTAs are just, like, stupid. Like, seriously? I mean, they're too realistic. I mean, I live in London, and if I wanted to have, if I wanted to have such a realistic experience, I would... Okay, I can win money. Okay. I would go out and do it myself, and, like, then I'd get, like, you know... Yay, achievement! I would get, like, the realism experience, but it's just too real now. It's, like, not even funny. I thought you could sprint with human shield on. Yep. Extra money. Like, this isn't exactly the best thing to do, but hopefully I should get my respect bar up, because, yeah. I'm not going to make this too long. I'll probably pre-record another episode. Actually, no, I'll get some information, then pre-record another episode. But I don't want to just keep doing that for the whole Let's Play. Or Countdown, whatever you want to call it. And when I do get Saints Row 3, I'm probably going to record the whole experience. But I might do it on the second time, because doing it on the first time is like... I don't really get the feel of the game. And I'm going to be playing it almost 24/7 when the game comes out. I'll probably complete it in like 2 days. But I love this game series, so... You know. It's what you have to... What the hell? Like, seriously? No, stop. It's not cool. Should seriously throw you off. Okay. You know, they should really do a weapon check. Because I don't exactly think that someone is going to, you know, bring a baseball bat hidden. Like, I don't know where they're going to hide it, but, you know, I'm just going to hide it somewhere. Okay, I think that should be enough if I exit the activity. Let me just do one mission quickly. Because I really don't want to make this too long, because I don't want you guys to get bored. Wait, how far am I away from the mission? We ended up here? Flipping hell. Okay. I don't know how long that was. I can always check, but I'm going to casually take this car. And get some gang... No, they're not going to stop for me. Okay, so now we have a mission. Awesome. Let me just quickly check how long this is and how long we're going for. We are going for... 8 minutes. Okay, that's alright. I think we should be able to get a mission done within the next 12 minutes. So, yeah. Time now is 6:15, and we're just driving with this crappy gang car. I forgot what this gang's called, but yeah, we'll find out soon. I know there's the red one, there's the green one. It's not a blue one, is there? It's the purple one, which is the Saints, obviously, but yeah. And this car really does suck. I want to drive on... Yeah, I'll just drive like this. Don't exactly want to get hit by a train, though, because that's not the most amazing experience in Saints Row, getting hit by a train. So, yeah. Ah, this is just a pastime until I get to the mission. And if I don't have enough respect, then that's going to be annoying, but, you know, I got a call from Johnny, which is awesome. And Johnny's back. And he somehow has this clone. Well, not clone, like... not. I would say a stunt double, but it wasn't exactly a stunt. Like, a double to take damage, and then he gets shot. And then he somehow still survives. So, really weird. Did not mean to jump out there. Come on, get up. This is an insurance fraud. Okay. Third Street Saints. Down payment, we're loading. Now, we don't need to see this too much. Okay. Come on, Johnny. Let's do this. I don't really want... Actually, no, I put on crime. Actually, no, wait. Let me just put on nothing, just in case some of this music's, you know, copyrighted. So, let's go. We're not staying in the mission. Now, check it out. Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level, and rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it.
There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for us.
Alright, so what's the catch?
We gotta evict the current tenants.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, I know this mission. Yeah. It's a very long mission, actually. But then again, it's fun. That's exactly what they're going to try and do to keep you playing the game. And they want to have a good first impression. I probably will record my first mission on Saints Row 3 as a first game player. But, yeah. That's probably as far as I go when I do it the first time. Or I might just record the whole thing. Well, with ITV, this awesome... Wait, I'm getting that car. I think they're called Beezers. Wait. Yeah. Much better. And I've completed this game 3 times, so it's really a shame for me not to know the gang names. But, yeah. And I love this car. I probably have about 8 of them, minimum. So we're almost there, I think. I think this is where we're under the church. I think that's what this mission is. So, No, it's not under a church. What the hell is it? Oh, it's not. It's under this. Why do I somehow think it's under a church? I think I'm thinking of Saints 1 or something. It's not an ancient... Is that not glowing? No, wait. So stupid. Door's right in front of me. Oh, it is a church. Yeah, I was right. Okay. So you need to go get that unlimited sprint, because this is really annoying. Wait, how do I go down here again? Oh, yeah. I hope they make the maps a little clearer, or the mini-map, because sometimes it can get a bit confusing, like in the gel on the first episode. It was quite confusing. I can remember that much from the first one. So just to kill them with 9 ammunition. Nice. I can do that. Oh, I have some ammunition. Where the hell did this come from? And I probably will turn down the game audio. Not completely, just enough, because... I don't want to... I think I might as well just save ammo. Aim for a little longer, save ammo. Fail right there, but you know. Somehow killed the wrong guy. This guy's not dying. That was stupid. Has he got a shotgun? Wait, let me get my tombstone out. It makes much more sense. Can you turn my sensitivity up in this game? It feels really slow. Don't know why. Where are they? Just keep going. I really don't want this to take too long, but I think there's another set of people after this. Actually, I'm pretty sure there's another set. And then we have to do something to them. Which is pretty time consuming also. Okay. How do I get up? Because I know there's one up here or something. That works. Destroy the shanties. Is that what this gang's called? Shanties? Or am I just being stupid? Okay. Always do the tags. I don't think I'll be getting it perfect this time. And this is also time consuming. I honestly don't know why I'm doing this. Okay. Actually, that's fine. Okay, now... Does that mean I go out? I mean, where are these lot? The outside? Because I'm really confused to where they are. And it's making me look pretty bad right now. Okay. How exactly am I supposed to destroy these? Is there like explosives here? You and me, we going to the top. Do I have anything? Oh, yeah. Okay. What can I destroy these with? I'm really baffled at the moment. I just shoot them with my shotgun then. Like, seriously? You really think stang me like that's gonna help you? Okay. Okay. Why are these not breaking? Trapping me in the corner also is not cool. And not advisable. Oh, come on, there has to be something, some way to destroy these. Like, some explosive. Like, I forgot the Molotovs, that's it? Yeah. Okay, this is like becoming stupid now. Kind of failing right now. How do I get rid of these? Is there not a brief? Okay. Yeah, okay, I've got done quite a bit now. I'm trying to work out how that can destroy these. It's making me look really bad right now. And I bet it's the simplest thing ever. Or there's an item which I'm miraculously missing. I just haven't... Oh, you have to throw them into it, don't you? I can't kill them and waste my ammo. I am really stupid. Really stupid. Wait, come here. Come on. No, you're lucky I can't sprint. Okay, let's casually walk over here. Yes, I was right. I am really dumb. Okay, we have some more. Come on, come on. Come attack me. Don't kill them, Johnny. We need them. That was an accident, but you know. Everyone makes mistakes. Don't need this place. Come on, follow, follow, follow. We want this place as well. Yeah, like, there's really going to be police down here. Oh, come on. What the hell, Johnny? No. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. The phone is ringing. I'll be 2 seconds.
So, what'd you think? It's kind of a shithole.
Okay, I am back, and, yeah. We've done the first mission. I think that's where we're going to end this episode after I save, but, you know. Okay, just need to work out how exactly this is my hideout, and how to store this. Because I'm keeping this. How exactly am I saving this? What am I doing? Just so you can save it with the start menu. This isn't. Oh my gosh, I'm lost. This isn't GTA. There we go. We can save. Anyway, that concludes this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So, yeah. Okay. I shall speak to you guys later.